10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It all began on that fateful night when we launched our new websites. Until that time, we were just a bunch of kids running a network, but not just any network, the Cosmic Networks. After Technograded and Audiograded, we were famous. No more classes for the tech team. Now everyone sits around all day, living the high life at WPS.
Bobby, we still haven't decided what we're doing for the show tonight.
Well, I think we should do it about Firefox 4.
I think we should definitely do it about Chrome instead.
But Firefox is the superior browser.
Now Chrome is far superior.
Stop!
To
not really.
Where is Jackson?
I don't know, but I'm starving.
I've got McDonald's!
Yeah!
That was great, but I'm still bored.
I have an idea. How about we play our favorite game? Anybody up for the iPad toss? Well, that really isn't how it is. In fact, we now work even harder to bring more and better features to the Cosmic Networks for our students and teachers. Let's take a look at some of the new things we are doing and all the new people on our staff.
I'm with Wesley and Austin. So, what are you guys working on for the Cosmic Networks?
Well, we're working on our website for our clothing brand. It's r5to9.com right now.
And that's what we're working on.
Now, boys, remember, it's our, not our.
Megan, so you make clothes and stuff?
Yes. Yeah. We're just kind of getting started right now, and we're just running it through Cosmic Things Network, actually. We've just got a couple different pages right now.
Very cool. So what's the website again?
r5to9.com.
Great. Thank you.
It's our.
All right. Now we're with... Mark and Lane, right?
Yeah.
I think I know. So, what are you guys working on now?
I'm actually running a Minecraft server. And Minecraft is a game about placing blocks.
That's one way to put it.
So you're making a game, essentially.
I'm sort of making an online world for a game that already exists, and... Mark is also doing the Gaming Things blog.
So, Mark, you want to talk about the Gaming Things blog?
Yes. Currently, I'm working on a web series that I just found that I would like to post on Cosmic Things. It's about more highbrow stuff than you usually find, about piracy, choice and conflict in games, how to improve, as a gamer, your social standing so you don't look like a total nerd. And I just find it very helpful because... Not because I'm... Wait, yes, I am a nerd. But but it's just great to see people who care this much about this type of thing.
So what's the website that you're working on again for us?
It's gaming.cosmicthings.com.
Great, thank you. All right. Now we've come to Hope Evans. So what are you working on, Hope?
I just started my own radio show, 4 O'Clock Fusion. It airs on Wednesdays at 4 o'clock. So it's kind of just a mix of everything but hip-hop and mainstream pop, that kind of thing.
So you're on Audio Graded on Wednesdays at 4 o'clock?
4 o'clock.
Great. Yep. We'll listen in. And Delaney?
I have my own blog on cosmicthings.com, and it's called Wardrobe Insanity.
So it's like a fashion blog, or a...
It has a little bit of everything. It mainly has pictures of people wearing things that, in the world today, that are mainly fashionable. It has a little bit of music and some of my own art that I make.
Great. And what's the URL for your website?
Fashion.blogs.cosmicthings.com.
Great. We'll check it out.
All right.
Hallie, what are you working on Cosmic Networks?
I'm working on the creative writing blog called Kaleidoscopic Muses.
And so what do you actually do on there? You do poetry and stuff?
We post poetry, short stories, quotes that inspire us, music, pictures, really anything that we find inspirational or that we've been working on.
Great. All right, Taylor, what are you up to these days?
Well, I have my own website because I want to become a designer, so I'm working on getting my portfolio up there, and I have a blog.
Great, so you do lots of fashion design stuff, and
yep.
It's very cool. So where is your website again?
It's lightscameracatwalk.com.
Great.
All right, now I'm with the Cosmic Network's Director of Sales. So, Allie, why don't you tell us about what you do?
I am the director of sales for Cosmic Networks, and I contact people and see if they would like advertising. We advertise on technograded.com and audiograded.com.
That's very cool. So how can people get in touch with us?
They can email us at sales.cosmicthings.com.
Great.
Technograded plugs you into the tech world, gathering all the best tech news from around the web, from sites like CNET, Engadget, and some of the other tech blogs you may have never heard of. Also, we have editorials from some of our tech team staff here at the Cosmic Networks. That's all available at technograded.com. Audiograded is the best mix of the 90s, Y2K, and today. With live DJs throughout the week, there's something for everyone's musical taste available at audiograded.com. You can access our stream at audiograded.com, in iTunes Radio, or you can follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/audiograded.
We've launched a new blog for photographers called The Dark Room. You can participate in one of our weekly contests that launches every Friday at 3:30. Visit darkroom.cosmicthings.com for more info.
Such a pile. You're a Benedict Arnold. Friends don't let friends go to Arby's.